Oktoberfest is back in Soulard this weekend. If you haven't been before, it's fantastic. Very German, featuring some very authentically German things to do. Activities, beer, food, and bands here. Yes. You guys look the part. You have the name to go with it. The Deutschmeister Brass Band. Join me as Helmut. Did I say that correct?
Correct, Helmut.
Oh, yes. Whew. All right, nailing it so far. So first, give me a little bit of history on the band.
So the band was founded in 1963 by immigrants that came over in 1955. There were actually two of them on a boat together that met each other and came over. So we've been playing continuously since 1963.
Wow, and this is not the first time you guys have played in Soulard.
No, we played at the original Straussenfest, even over in when it started in Columbia, Illinois, and then moved over to St. Louis. And we've been in every Oktoberfest here in St. Louis and also in Kansas City as well.
What do you think about the Soulard Oktoberfest? That's a popular one.
It's awesome. It excites us. We love it. It's one of our favorite ones. We're one of the headline bands there, so we'll be playing in the tent with hundreds of people and mm-hmm. beer. It's very gemütlich.
What does that mean?
That's a feeling of camaraderie and fellowship.
It's definitely very what he said. Very what he said. You guys are in the beer garden tent?
We're in the beer garden tent on Saturday from 7 till 10. There's the day starts off on Saturday from 10 o'clock in the morning till 11 o'clock at night. There's two stages and seven bands for entertainment. On Friday, we'll be on the outdoor stage in the plaza from 7:30 to 10:30, and it starts at 4 o'clock on Friday.
Awesome. Well, I'll let you guys play a little bit here because we got to get in the spirit. You know, we've got to get Oktoberfest. It starts this weekend, well, for the second weekend here. So I'll let you guys take it away now.
Time to roll out the barrel. One, two.
Roll out the barrel. We'll have a barrel.
If that didn't make you want to grab your sign and go to Oktoberfest this weekend, I don't know what would. So come out to Soulard, check out these guys. It sounded fantastic. Thank you so much for being here this morning. We got more to come.
Cheers.